Florid. Florid. Florid means rhetorical or flowery, extravagant. For example, her speech contained florid English. We studied the florid prose of the 18th century. The politician's speech today was more florid than the ones he did a few years ago. So next time language is rhetorical, flowery, or extravagant, why not use the word florid instead? Hit the like and subscribe buttons for more videos like this.